Alexander Schultz, I've seen the two videos that you've made about me and El Chapo. Listen, you think I'm somebody else that has been kicked from this company? I'm not. I'm a new soul and a new fighter, ready for the championship. And you talk about how El Chapo mentioned a fatal four-way, and you're saying how we don't watch the videos when you plainly did not listen to El Chapo. El Chapo said might be a fatal four-way. He was challenging, and you did not accept, which you misread it. And yes, El Chapo didn't know that Ghost was out of here, because he doesn't do stuff. But you mentioned a triple threat match against me, you, and El Chapo. I will take that triple threat match, only if El Chapo's willing to. You have nothing, you're all talk. You carry that championship with a microphone around your mouth the whole time. You think you can fight, but you really can't. The only person you ever fought. You talking about how we beat up on kids and stuff? The person you beat was a kid. Do I have to mention the video? No? Okay. Alexander Schultz, I may not be the best talker, but I'm a real good fighter, and I'm going to take that championship right from you if it's the last thing I do. And you know, you said how that one day, dude, that we're not going to mention got into your head? I'm going to get into your head. And I'm going to take you out. And not only mentally destroy you, but I'm going to physically hurt you too. Me and El Chapo, we're cool. I ain't saying there's going to be no teaming because I don't roll like that. But I'm telling you, in the next couple weeks, you better watch out. You give me a time and a date, and I will be there. And I will show RUW Universe that you are nothing but a talker, and I'm the real champion.